What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mike the Hooper 707. And we on 2K20 on the demo right here, bringing y'all this Giannis Antetokounmpo build slash Anthony Davis, you know, because it's a combination of the two. Because you can't really make a 6'11 player with Giannis's dribbling capabilities. He's too good of a ball handler, too quick with the ball side to side. I mean, realistically, I don't feel like he should be able to speed boost. Like, he's quick with the ball, moving up and down the court, but that's not his ball control. It's not the handle. It's more just his stride, because he's so long. But here you go. You see me going 6'10". Picking the physicals. I didn't go with strength. I wanted to go with a combination of all four, a good flow. You see a cool 73 vert with almost nearly 80 speed at 6'10". Can't go 6'10 small forward this year. I'll also be dropping a LeBron build shortly. I feel like I was more advanced. I had a better arsenal of moves on the LeBron build that I had created. He ended up having a shot creator takeover too. It was pretty legit. But you see me right here maxing out with a 71 mid. Chill free throw at 78. I'm just trying to get as much shooting badges as I can. And I end up touching 13, which is pretty smooth. 70, near 70 ball handle, which is decent. You see 25 playmaking badges due to that 93 post moves. 84 pass accuracy, also pretty decent. Didn't have too much defense attributes left to upgrade my player, but it was fine with me. Mainly working on that offensive end, because he was still a dog defensively. And you see I'm already telling y'all this, because this is a voiceover, but during the live commentary, I didn't have a headset. Just an FYI. But here we go, 6'10", as I had already said earlier in the video. And then I didn't really go with Giannis's true weight, which is a 242, I believe, or it's around there. Instead, I end up going over the charts and topping 255. And that's what we're going to go with. See, we get the strength to a 70, still pretty low, but oh well. And then it's just going to drop it anyways due to the wingspan being longer. Having a shorter wingspan makes you stronger this year. I end up going with the playmaker takeover on a power forward, which I felt like was pretty dang dope. You could have a playmaker's takeover on a big man this year. That wasn't available last year, so whew. With that takeover, my player was moving with the quickness too. We end up going 97. I think Giannis is somewhere around there. We'll get Hall of Fame Relentless. You know, we need that Giant Slayer. We only need it on bronze, because there ain't too much bigger players than us at 6'10". Fast break finisher. Back down punisher. You know, we need to go at our own will. Back down defenders, defade, screen machine, consistent greens when we have our release on point. And we actually get that catch and shoot on a nickel dime real quick. Corner specialist up that as well. Need that green machine on silver as well. Silver Deadeye, gold catch and shoot. That's the way to go. Playmaking. So this badge is so OP this year. I feel like this is gonna be one of the most used badges. Hall of Fame quick first step, gold or Hall of Fame, like, that badge is just OP. It makes your step to the rim so much stronger, quicker, no hesitation. A space creator is a good badge. Unpluckable helps you post up. And I get the ball took as often. I really mess with the badge setup this year. Gives us a wide variety, a wide array of options for us to utilize. Only one defense and rebounding badge. I ain't tripping off that. Like I said, we about to go crazy. Put on my Giannis jump shot for my Giannis build. Because that's what we gonna do out here. Get to balling. See my boy Mark for the tip off. Ah, I'm not messing with this camera. This is the first game on this account. Change it straight to that 2K510. I'm on that. Be guarding Draymond, so we don't gotta worry too much on the perimeter. Even though in this game Draymond was hitting a lot of questionable shots. Look at the defense. I started off this game kind of sketchy on the offensive end, but the rebounding, this player was A1 for rebounds. I think it's because I didn't go with the super bulky, super strong version. I went with something with more vert. See, I'm going to get up for that rebound. Oh, look at my shot sent. It's all good. We starting off smooth with two boards. Just our energy right there, making D-Lo miss. See, three rebounds. Little move. Just thinking about popping that, but not with one of the defensive players of the year stepping up so damn quick. That first move got him reaching, coach. On to the next one. Oh, posting up Curry. My man open. We got the switch right here. Oh, Clay gonna help your boy out. Gonna throw up some nonsense, some malarkey, some junk. We just getting warm, starting off slow. Not really knowing how to use the player, but we know how to use him defensively. You see us with four rebounds. Team still can't buy a bucket, but it's alright because the Warriors ain't scoring on us neither. Oh. Bite my tongue. So, you know, oh, little boy. Drop stab. Little man. That's a baby down there. We'll go crazy on that matchup. You gotta step up on that. Ooh, nice board. You know they gonna score off them second chance points. Set that down screen. Take it from the top. Ooh! Hey, no bailout. Bailout on bronze. It ain't hit me. It ain't mess with me too much right there on that possession. All good though, we gonna get this ball right back. Oh, money. And Clay be blessing. That pass fake my turn on screen. Tried to pick me. Contact. One fake. Put back. Y'all know what to do. Y'all see me with 5 rebounds, 2 offensive. We only halfway through the first. I'm already halfway to double digit rebounds. Reading that screen. ain't getting nobody with them down screens right now. For sure thought Curry was pulling up top of the key. There he does, Mitty. You see yet another rebound. 6 for me in the first. Cheat me on not giving me that assist, but no worries. You know we got the help, Kyle Lowry. Oh. And he's off. Giannis up. Curry's too small. We gonna hit him with that spin. That tough, strong spin, too. If you reach in the middle of that spin, it's gonna be a foul. You ain't hitting the ball out of that. You spinning with some strength and determination. And Bleak got that good perimeter defense. Sending D'Lo. Beyond that. You know I gotta help. Nice little pull up gets away. See, I get that rebound, slither to it. He could have took that, but you know, I had to be a little selfish. Skirt. Hey! I'm selfish for good reason, though. You see me taking it up amongst trees with that giant slayer, consistent finisher. Finishing on 100% contested shot. Show me some light. Keeping us in it. 8.7 boards. My boy Powell with that block. Get it up out of here. Try to pull a quick one on us. No go. Should let me run it up. If you feel me. I'll take it from the wing. Skirt. Dime. Give me that assist, boy. I don't know what to do. D'Lo putting the moves on. He ain't got it with the pull up, though. That's like Draymond's second offensive rebound on me. You know, Draymond gonna get to the ball. Y'all see me with another board. Almost got a double-double in the first half. Now with a oh, y'all see Giannis with the off-dribble. That looked mighty clean, too. But y'all see how I went 97 overall, but I really feel like this is like an 80, 85 overall due to the fact you can't change your dribble moves. Yo, post-hop shot, you can't change your shooting animations, you feel me, step backs, none of that, so. But y'all see me with the and-one. Keep getting sidetracked with my performance, green bean. Green bean, make it girl scream. I see Giannis out here balling. Draymond try to take it up. Nah, that's a former defensive player of the year. Stop playing with him. We coming right down the middle, huh? Get hit hard by Clay. Send me to the line. It's consistent. Green bean. I don't know what to do. We trying to get that takeover. See what that playmaker takeover do on a big. I only got to touch the takeover for the one time. Throughout this game, which was kind of sickening, but I mean, and I barely got to use it too that one time, but it was dope. I like how they added the green for the AI too, or for your own teammates. I think that's pretty sick. With that fake pass. Ooh, I was finna dunk it, but that was some strong D. They gonna get an easy, quick one out of that. That was a good possession for them. No, I gotta come back with something now. I'm up there getting tired with the ball though. Skirt. A skirt. Dime. Y'all know what to do with the dime. Dime dropping delights. My boy went up strong. I thought I had that one. I thought I read it. I need that interceptor. They get a quick one back on us. I'm already down. Hit him with the pump. And then finish on the other side. Give me some light. Get me that take. Sitting that. Curry trying to hold for the last shot. I ain't having it. I'm forced Draymond to be a shooter. But, you know, he had to dime up. Now we got the takeover. Gonna pull up. But they couldn't give us the bucket. Unfortunate, but nonetheless, we still got the lead and a little bit of takeover to start off the next half. So you feel me? We'll move. Dime up. Hit me back. That's too much room. We popping. That go catch and shoot. This Giannis with some shot. Giannis is starting to develop that jumper though. That's why this is like Anthony Davis at the same time. Because Giannis ain't got the shooting like how I'm giving it to him here. Hey. And then we muscling up. Going strong to the tent. Strong to the cup. With what? Only 70 strength? 68 strength? We just pushed over Collie Stein like that. It's that burly build. Hard body screen. Go through it one more time. Pick and pop. It ain't a three, but it's still green. I don't know what it do. A little scoring streak right here. They giving me the takeover meter really slow. You know, it's all good. We get a board. We got nine. My player getting there quick. Pull up in the corner. It's off. One more time. Green. Fade away towards the bench. 42% cover cookies. We can't scoop it up. It's all good. Almost got a double-double for us. Draymond with the box up, but we still gonna get that. We running it up. Lowry Green. We take double-digit lead. Well, we already have one, but a more comfortable lead. You know, Warriors can waste up a three at any time. Oh, but this time they getting it up out of here. Nah, none of that soft stuff. Another one. Green. That's what that difficult shots do. That silver corner specialist. Woo. We had the right badges. Made Giannis into a capable shooter and driver with the post moves as well. You turned it up. This the quarter. Went on a little rampage. Got us a comfortable lead. Now sub us out. Put us back in for the end of this quarter. I get passing, but Draymond right on it. Erases that. Send it up out of here. Chef Curry with the pull up. Bang. They are only down one. They got back during the commercial break, during my sub time. My time to regroup in my stamina. So I gotta get back on my game. I know man's open in the corner. Bust down. Ah. Good rebound, Serge. Yeah. Serge going up strong with it. So we all smooth. Applying some pressure on Curry. So I know he gonna hold for the last shot. jumped a little early right there, but he ended up missing Draymond for three. Bro. Now we in the money quarter. Final quarter. Oh, trying to apply some pressure, get a steal, poke it free. You know, Curry got that unplayable though. It was like Hall of Fame, so pretty difficult. Oh, need some help. Vader. Ooh. That's shot clock cheese. Could have hit me, I was already down. Trying to get an easy deuce. This is with Draymond playing tight. Whoa. Couldn't get him to go through that screen. But I got my man's open momentarily. Won't put up the shot. My box out got broke. Pull up. Money. Can't do nothing about that. Can't make it back. On defense quick enough. Hey! Neither can they. And that's how we get that and one. It's sent to the line. The chance to take the lead. That's not what we gonna do this time. Feel me, 2K had to play me. I'm gonna put on some defense though. And I got a board that gives me the double double. Late, already in the fourth. Fake pass to decide where I'm going with it. Trick the defense, and we get that and one. Marcus all taking it up strong against the former defensive player of the year. We up three. Nice little back and forth game. As you see, they get an inside bucket on us this time. Flip the script. We send these hard bodies every time up court. Free up room and get us open for a shot right here, but it's off. Good D right there. Lowry sticking with him. Yeah, good board. Right down court up the middle. Thought about getting a teardropper in there. See that double come in with the quickness. The pass. Hey! We gonna get to the line. That's how a lot of this remainder of, how a lot of the remainder of the fourth quarter ends up, too. Me fighting for strong possessions. Through strong contact, getting to the hole. Not necessarily making the shot attempt, but we get fouled in the process, so free throws is points. There we go again. There's another example.
Thank you.